So my name is Lauren Alvaro. I'm a rising senior at Florida Gulf Coast University. This summer at Dauphin Island Sea Lab, I'm working with Dr. John Lehrter to measure the stocks and sources of organic matter in Mobile Bay through stable isotope analysis with nitrogen 15 and carbon 13. This week we went out in Mobile Bay to collect sediment and water samples. So we collected surface waters and bottom water using Niskin, and to collect the sediment we were using a Ponar grab